Gibson of Great Britain to shoot first.
Yep.